Good morning, kids. In the previous classes, children, we have learned so many things about the money, just like how does this money came in existence and what are the importance of money in our life. And also we learned writing money in word and figure, money of different denominations, and we learned adding rupees. So now today, children, let us learn addition of rupees and paise, and also we will learn subtraction of rupees and paise. So now let us and these two things are given, addition and subtraction of rupees and paise are given on page number 59 and page number 60 of your maths book. So here, children, the money or the rupees and paise are already arranged in vertical form. In this arrangement, children, we can see that paise are written below the paise and rupees are written below the rupees. In paise column, the paises are written, and in the rupees column, rupees are written. That means we will add paise are added with the paise and rupees are added with the rupees. Okay, so here let us start adding. So first we will add paise. Always hamesha aap paise ko pehle add karenge. So let us add paise first. So here 0 plus 0, children, we will get 0. And then 3 plus 2, 5. So here on adding paise, we will get 50 paise. So never forget to write down P after this amount, after the paise. Now after paise, let us come to add rupees. So in rupees, first we add always ones place digit, yahan bhi iska. So first we add 4 plus 8. 4 plus 8, children, we will get 12. So here we will write down only 2 over here, and this one will be carried to its next digit, left to it. Okay, so this one will be carried over here. Now after this row, we will add the 1 plus 5 plus 1. 1 plus 5, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. So since 72 is rupees, so always put this symbol of rupees before the rupees amount. Okay, and after we will put P after the paise amount. Rupees hum hamesha aage mein aur paise hum hamesha us number ke piche mein place karte hain. Let us do one more example, children. So number 2. Here again the paise are, this is the paise column and this one is the rupees column. So first we will add paise. So in paise first add 0 plus 1. Hamesha hum addition ya subtraction ones place digit se hi karte hain. So iska ye ones ho gaya, ye tens, aur isme rupees ka separate ones and tens. So here 0 plus 1, here we will get 1. And 7 plus 2, 9. So 91 is paise. So we will write down P for 91. Now after paise column, we will add the amount we have in rupees. So first we will add 7 plus 2, here we will get 9. And 5 plus 3, 8. So 89 is rupees. So here before 89, we will write down this symbol of rupees. And in between rupees and paise, always we should maintain, we should mention and. So here also we will write down and we will read it as 72 rupees and 50 paise. Okay, same third one you will do by yourself, children. In the next video, we will learn how to subtract rupees and paise.